Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bradekus with Bradekus Gaming, coming back to you today with another Let's Play Romance of the Three Kingdoms 14. So we're playing as Liu Bei in the Battle of Guandu. So we have just taken Liu Jing, and now we are trying to protect it. So I'm going to be building some towers and stuff like that just to kind of hold off any possible invasion. So let's see here. Let's take a quick look. It's been a little while since I played, and I need to look at my economic situation. Okay. I think we are still pretty short on officers right now. Okay. Area government. This looks really clean. Looking good. Leave him there for a couple more turns. I'd really like to backfill into here, but it's just, you know, just too short on officers right now. Okay, let's move some troops from here. Let me just double check the city government. That's good. Move, transport. We're gonna transport 28,000 troops. Let's transport 35,000 gold and max food. Let's get that moved down here. And move and transport. Let's transport another max set of food. Okay, he has 100-something thousand food, 35,000 food. I've drained the food there. He's got a lot of gold, but we're gonna let him do his thing. Got 68,000 supply there. Let's go ahead and demolish that. Let's look for any employment opportunities. There are none. Let's take a look at our administration here. Okay, that's good. I think, we have an opening here. Let's go ahead and let's actually keep pumping troops in, because we are pretty short on troops and we can handle quite a few troops. So, let's take him off and put that on. Okay. We'll leave that the way it is. Okay, that's good. Let's do some searching. And actually, let's do a little more searching. Let's use all of our points. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Yeah, we will do a little more searching. We don't get many tomes for some reason. Not Bai Hai. Actually, yeah, you know, Bai Hai is fine. We'll just pop the rest over here. And let's advance the turn. These guys are cut off. He's advancing more troops towards us. 16,000. Okay. Actually, we'll have him build his here and build another arrow tower. Let's see here. Yeah, we'll build another arrow tower right there. We're just going to surround this whole entire city. I know we need to make adjustments to our titles, get that all in order. It'll be a little while though. These guys are all fucked up. It's good. I think I want to actually march out here and take at least Song and build a tower or something here. Yeah, okay. Okay, that's good. That opens this whole entire area up, all the way down. We need to remove that camp, though. I need that port too. Okay, let's do some searching. We'll search everybody here. Just gonna run around and kind of search everywhere. I'm looking for tomes and stuff. I don't know where the hell he's coming from. I don't see any of his guys out in the field. Okay, let's build another arrow tower. Here's fine. Let's build a camp. Right there is good. Just a good defensive spot. We gotta go out and repair a lot of these. Those troops from Xiaopai are not gonna do anything. We need to repair that though. Let's march out a dude from here. He'll be no, not him. We'll wait. Let's march out some dudes from here, though. Let's kind of clean up all of this by him. Okay. Repair all three of those, and then we'll repair these four. This has been very, very effective. I mean, it's just tower after tower after tower, and, you know, they get hung up in this, so. Do another big search down here. Let's advance the turn. Okay, let's move 30,000 troops, 30,000 gold, and max food. Let's get that head down here, like right now. You'll be fine. Okay, let's build stone walls with this dude. I want to build a nice fat stone wall. Starting from right there. We're going to build that all the way across. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn.
should be gone.
On his way to Lu Jang, 16,000 troops, okay. Zhao. I mean, it's like, Jesus Christ, what is in this city? I have searched this city more than I would like to, that's for sure. I need to take this camp down. Just make sure there's no other towers or anything we can build out here. Nothing of any importance. What if I can build walls? Can. Let her continue repairing that. Then what we'll do is we'll build walls between these forts. They kind of have to, you know, break down the walls to get in. I doubt that'll be needed, but because they're gonna, this city's gonna drop soon. Chai Shang is my next target though. Okay, let's advance the turn. When these guys get in, I'm gonna go ahead and let's march these guys all out. Hold on, actually, let's cancel that march. Let's see who's out and about. Not much. Okay. Titles. Thank you. These guys are pretty bad, man. It's funny. We'll save that one for him. Okay, we'll save one for him. We're gonna skip him. She already has a title. Okay, that's good enough. We'll sit with that. Hopefully I can trigger out some more guys here. That would be nice. Okay, let's go ahead and process everything. People search. We're just looking for more tomes. Take him out, put him on. He's gonna finally take down that arrow tower. Okay, we can start processing these again. This poor fucker up here. I'm working him to death. Let's see, okay. What the fuck is in this city, man? Six, 95, okay. Okay, nothing great there. Okay, we can go ahead and advance the turn. I'm gonna have Zhang Fei rip this down when he's before I send him home.
Mm-hmm.
Let's put an arrow tower right there real fast too. Okay. Okay, another guy died. Sucks. What was he doing anyways? I think he was up here doing something. Yeah. Okay, I can't build any more walls. Let's go ahead and advance the turn. Guys all back into the city. Okay, let's search Zaipai again. Try to pull out whatever super rare item there is up there. Oh, these guys are really merchant. Where are they heading? Entering Chang'an. It's gonna advance the turn. I think I might have enough to make it to level 4.
Hmm.
Okay, I filled out this. This is a really good barrier. The only way that they're going to break it is coming in through south there. In fact, actually, it might be a good time to go ahead and attack the south. Let's go to people. Let's look at specialty items real fast. I think I have quite a few of them. Yeah. All right. Who doesn't have anything? Okay. Most guys do not. So let's get some stuff out. Where is Feisty Chi? I don't know why these guys keep disappearing for brief periods of time, you know? There he is. Okay. Let's give him this. Let's give him this. Get this out of the way, too. Give that to him. Okay. I think that's all my specialty items that I want to give out. Everything else is fine. Okay. A lot of my guys have strength items now. Okay, let's go ahead and go to learning. Start with Zhang Fei. Inspire would be not that great on him, actually. Let's use it on somebody we're going to probably use it on. Oh, he doesn't know RAM either. I'll probably never use him as a RAM, but might as well teach it to him. Just in case I ever do need to. Spire would be fine on him. Charge. Inspire will be good on Tai Si Chi. He knows some stuff. It's good. Let's reward everybody before I run out. He knows some stuff too. It's good. Liu Bei really doesn't know much. I haven't taken the time to teach him anything. Almost level 4. I'm getting close. Let's go to advance the turn. Build another series of walls. Okay. It's going to advance the turn. He's gonna get cut off right there. Okay. Let's go ahead and march out Liu Bei again. Brain is fine. Build some more arrow towers out here. Check our domestics. I know a lot of these are starting to fill in pretty nicely. Yeah, a lot of these are getting to forge pretty fast. Check home slice up here. 91, 98, 92, 92. Okay. Let's see, I think we have a ram tome. We'll see who doesn't have it. He doesn't have a ram tome. He doesn't have a ram, oh he does. The rest of them all have it now, okay. Okay, let's see, 23 days, yeah, we'll shoot at him. Yeah, I'm not letting him get back with those troops. Go take him out.
请遵命令。
感激不尽。
那就出发吧。
Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn here. Dude, I do not know what the fuck is hiding in the city. Why do they keep pushing me to search it? It's like, just fucking give it to me, man. Search this place like 200 times. Holy shit, everybody's dying. Probably marching on me right here. Coming in.
任何人休想阻挠我的道路！
Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Hopefully we capture some officers here. Lots of small units. Let's restrain him so I can fuck him up. Hit this one first. Ooh, wait. Foreign alliance. How fast? 14 days, okay. That needs to happen, like, now. We will try to employ one guy, though. Should be able to knock out a big old chunk of these guys.
should be gone.
Okay. Nice. That is too long of a run. That is not. Okay. Okay, we're capturing guys. Which is what I like. One horseman. You guys are doing pretty well, holding their own. Go ahead and reward. He's still building. Okay. Let's pull him over there. Just to start doing my my morale. Like to get a couple more captures, but we may not. I think that it's time for us to start moving down here too. Got plenty of food. Well, my dude's not there. Okay, we'll wait. Bunch more guys marching out at us. Probably have Tai Si Chi set up here, but we're gonna keep pushing in. A lot of 3,000s, just a few officers that are higher. See, where? God damn, they changed something where. Officers, I think it's when we reward them or something. I don't know. Let me check my domestics here. City government. Throw him on there. That's good. Good. Oh, nope. Domestics area government. Let's see who we need to replace him with. I guess it's gonna be him. Building barracks, as I guess. Okay. Actually, I probably should move them around a little bit, but. Okay, let's advance the turn. Okay, if Tai Si Chi doesn't get a reinforcement, he did. better march him back, but with a reinforcement, he can still take out a bunch of guys. We're gonna pop these all off here. We might actually move forward and take one of these bases, build some defenses up here, rip down these camps and crap. So, it's actually not a bad idea right now. Okay, let's look at employments. Nothing special. Let's look at gold. 33,000. Let's look at his area government stuff. Okay, that's 100, 96, 94, 87, 88. He's got a lot of gold up here. We'll get to him in a minute. Let me see if we can march anybody from here now. Now we can march him. I don't know why. Something's changed from before, but I don't know. Okay. War cry charge. Go with an inferno instead. Let's do a rally here. Just advance up to this point, see if we can draw a bunch of those guys out. We'll be ready to defend with these guys if we need to march them down. We might have to. So. That's a good block, though. Wish I could put some arrow towers behind it, but it is what it is. Just makes it so they can only come in through one section, you know? So, I mean, it really, really makes it hard for them to come in around, try to attack me from the back or anything. Okay, they're going in there. He's going in there. He's going in there. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Let's hit him with the lone horseman. Well, maybe we'll wait for a moment. Come up a little bit closer. Then hit all these guys with one horseman. He hasn't marched out of there yet, which is surprising. Okay, let's advance the turn. Let's get him a little closer and then hit him with a lone horseman. Get up close, dude. Come on. There it is. Okay, Okay, let's take him off. Let's put Zhang Fei on. Zhang Fei. Because these guys are about wiped now. They don't have a whole lot left. We'll get ready for the big fight down south. Okay, we're gonna retreat all these guys back. We knocked him down good. Okay. Has he already gotten his stuff down? Or did he not do it? The fuck is he at? Okay, 20,000 gold, max food, let's bring up 19,000 troops. Okay, let's get these moved up in here. Let's go ahead and advance. One of the guys we captured died. Fucking guys are just dying left and right. It kind of sucks because every time I think I get ahead, you know, two guys die. I don't have any like life extension tomes or anything like that, so. Okay, he's marching out at me. I need to march guys from here, like, immediately. March these guys out. Check, restrain provoked. Shout. Okay. $16,000. We might have to bring one guy down from here. I might bring Tai Si Chi or something. Okay, let's go ahead and advance. Okay, we got Mojai, which is actually really good. Mojai is very decent.
should be gone.
Take Tai Si Chi in an arrow formation and just run him down as fast as we can to defend. So he'll make it there pretty quick. They'll get hung up in these things right here. Okay, Mojai will throw on commerce. That's good. Okay, let's discharge him from there. Let's put Tai Si Chi there. Have him work on ag. Then we'll put Tai Si Chi on barracks. Okay. Check all of our areas. Okay, that needs to go to... Who's got some strength here? We'll throw him on there, on a barracks. And then we'll replace... So and then he can go... Let's have him top off the agriculture again. Okay. And then domestic city government. Let's throw one of these guys with good leadership. He is... Oh, we'll throw him on there because he has fine leadership. Domestic area government. And then let's throw him on ag just to top it off. Let's throw a couple arrow towers just to surround that city. 95, 88, 94, 96, 100. Okay, we'll let him go a couple more turns, then we'll do Dong Wao again. Or Dong whatever. Okay, let's try to hire him in. Okay. Let's go ahead and advance the turn. Let's actually have him just start building this immediately. We're gonna have him relay, just to widen this out just a little bit. Okay, they're hung up in that camp right now. Attack. Attack. Okay. Seven thousand wounded. We need to move 35,000 and 40,000 down.
百姓之志。
那就出发吧。前进。
努力建造吧。
There we go. Okay. Now hopefully this backfills on them as they come up. So if he comes up, then this will backfill on them and they'll get knocked down. He can actually retreat back. Let's pull him back. Same with him. They don't need that. They don't need that much. So... Okay. Let's go ahead and advance the turn. We're gonna wait till they march out and then we're gonna pop them with everything we have. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Okay, War God. Perfect. I mean, that was a good, nice, hard hit. What is he doing? How many is he marching? 14,000? Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. I just need to hit that enemy for all. Oh, give it to me, dude. Why aren't you popping? We could hit War Cry. Nah. I don't know why he won't pop enemy for all. Or enemy of all. Maybe you need more? I don't know. Strange. He's not a threat right now, though. This city's gonna fall. Okay, let's advance the turn again. Okay, he's advancing Zykal. Okay. That's fine. Hopefully we capture a bunch of these guys. Actually, what I'm gonna do, because just because it was weird when he went in first, I'm gonna pull him back. So I want to see if there's something to do with that, like if it's another glitch like it used to be with Goose. Pull back, dude. Pull back. Okay, there's some prisoners. Only three. Wonder if that goose thing is going again. I mean, there was like 30 guys in there. I don't know. We're gonna find out. Okay, Chai Shang isn't super priority at the moment. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna enter these guys. No, we're gonna retreat these guys back. We're gonna move two guys down here to start getting these areas all ready. And then we're looking at Jin Yi. Pull these two down. Leave all this. Let's go ahead and move Liu Bei up to Lu Jing. Wonder why my enemy of all wasn't popping. I mean, does he need more? I'm not sure. It's kind of strange, but I mean, we knocked him down pretty good. But now, a vast, you know, like I have a big, big, huge buffer here, surrounded by, you know, my alliances. So
now, 出发吧。
Okay, Janny is next. What I'm going to do, though, is because I'm having this weird glitch, I think, again, with the goose formation, I am going to start watching for Liu Bei marching into the cities, and I'm going to pull him back and see if I can capture guys, because there's something wrong. I mean, I have not been capturing guys when I've been entering cities, and that's very weird. So... okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. He's lost a lot. I mean, look at all these guys. I mean, I should be capturing all of these dudes when I take the city. You know, not all of them should be running away. I don't think Chai Shang even has anybody in it either. Go ahead and go attack him. Let's put him back on my adjutant list. Him right now. Okay. Actually, let's keep Guanyu on my adjutant list too. He's just excellent. And I think that's going to end the video, guys. So we're starting to expand. Little problems, you know, I think that I'm hitting that glitch, but we are going to be focusing mostly on Sun Quan, so, and then just slowly knock him down, and once we get this city taken care of, I mean, this is going to be pretty much a big swipe, and we're going to just swipe down as many cities as we possibly can, and then we'll, if we do capture officers, we'll start backfilling. So, but all right, guys, go ahead, like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and let me know what you think. Take it easy.